I can think of one Red Velvet song. I think it's called Ice Cream Cake. I can't remember anymore. I'm gonna give it all I've got in this run. Enough fooling around. It's time to get serious. Long time Stan. Yes, long time Stan who only knows one song. I just Stan that one song. Very heavily. Ilam. Let me up the stairs, please. Okay, good hollows this time. Damn, League of Legends invented a whole music genre. Dang. Impressive. Am I dead? Nope, not dead. That guy was like, he was scared. How was that, Reeby? Looked good, alright. Good. I'll continue doing that until it doesn't work. And then we'll reevaluate. I was looking at chat while running through there, so I don't think I was running in a straight line. Might be able to do that, Reeby, with the TAS. Might take a while, but you probably could. In theory. Yeah, like, there's no RNG involved. So it should be doable. Now, is it worth the time? Probably not. Guess I'll heal twice. I'm already healing once, might as well just do the second one. It's not too much slower. Dude, he's just trashing the room. Okay, I got lucky. I didn't even see what he was doing. And I just kept running, praying that he wasn't attacking me. Dude, give me the boss back. That was lucky. I had to run attack. Had to do the running attack really early there. Because I was running out of stamina. Hey, Geo. At least I didn't do a running attack on him. I could tell he was gonna jump. Oh my god. That's exactly what happened in my PB, except in my PB I had less health and died. How do you get that weapon? It's in the basement of Anor Londo, in a chest. Yes, it is Havel's weapon. heck was that plunge? A little spooky. Nice. Feels good to get the initial double hit at the start of that. I haven't gotten that in a while. I should probably heal. I actually almost forgot. Double hit is because I'm using a glitch called a move swap. There you go. If you want to read about it, there's a link. Nice jump. Basically, I have the dragon tooth, the weapon you were talking about. But it has the moveset of the rapier, so it's really fast. Okay. I honestly think I might have messed up my quantity there. Let's try that again. No, not resistance. What are you doing? Yes, that is that is another glitch called quantity storage. Used it to feed Frampt way more items than I actually had in my inventory. Oh, I guess I don't have a QS command. I think QS is too new for me to have a command. I know it's like 4 years old, but any command I have that explains a glitch. Basically, any Speed Souls link command was added like 5 years ago, so. I think QS is too new. Dude, I don't know what is going on with me lately. Getting past those guys, like, I've just forgotten how to do it. Unfortunate double roll there. You know what, I probably could have got him without needing to run away. Unfortunate time loss. Nice ruble. Nice. Please no spoilerinos. Dude, today in the race, at Priscilla, I literally could not see the arrow that I shot. Like, I shot the arrow. My lock-on didn't stick, so she was behind me. And then I turn around, and I couldn't find the arrow at all. Like, I don't know if it disappeared or if I was just completely blind, but probably the second one. There'll be 7 chapters. What the heck? Maybe Deltarune would be a good next Ventures game once all the chapters are out. In like 10 years. That was an early jump. I'm fine though. Thought maybe there was a chance I would die. Dang it. I don't know what you're gonna do, so I'm not gonna drop anything. That was horrible. Not an axe venture? Really? Seems like a pretty adventure-y game to me. I mean, I know it's not a, like a point and click. But that's not a requirement for an axe venture. I mean, I played Outer Wilds. I'm also bad at playing games off stream, so making it an axe venture would help me actually play it. What? Oh, I didn't, oh my god. If thou art in need.
Wait, what?
There we go. That was really dumb. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say anymore. What the heck? Unfortunately, I saw that in the chat before the alert went off. Thank you, Cove. Thank you. It didn't jump scare me. I saw it in chat and it was the alert was a little delayed. Thank you. I don't know how I keep getting golds there. I really don't. Dang, bloody. That's the wrong spell. Okay. I thought I boned out too early. More RGB. I don't want to go too fast. Oh, sorry, the computer will be faster. I thought you said I'd be faster. Gold butterfly is just getting so, it's just become the new normal. You don't even notice it anymore. Okay. Time for Guardian. We gotta... gotta not lose. Good. I'm so far away. Ah, dang it. Could have just moved so backwards. I even knew I was far away and I didn't do anything about it. Oh, dang it. Probably won't save time because of that. A couple seconds. 105 still possible. Really good Gwendolyn. I got the crystal. I equip it before, or like while I'm warping to Anorlando for Seath. I equip it pretty early. No, where are you? Okay. Took his sweet time on that last attack. My, auto splitter didn't work. It used to work. Weird. I'll just have to skip it when I have a chance. That's weird. It used to work for Calamite. That was absolutely terrifying. No wonder this is tagged as a horror game. Unless maybe they removed that tag. It used to be tagged as a horror game. Horror and survival. That's true. You do want to survive in this game. Just like most games. I don't believe it, but I will take it. And then I forgot to move swap. Yeah, stealth definitely used to be there. Good. I wasn't sure if that was going to be RTSR. I should have went for it, to be honest. Yeah, this is gonna be a bad segment. No magic, at least. Still not a good segment, though. Was he AFK? What the heck? Okay. Sure. That's a thing. Did I? Oh, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, like, I assume it's because of the fog gate menu. My health is a little lower, so... just gonna go around that patch of lava. I'm doing great, Dirty Deeds. Oh, I'm glad that I didn't shoot before the cutscene, because my aim was pretty high. Wow. The firestorm just completely avoided me, even though I was standing still. I mean, I accept that I was gonna die there, but I was still confident I would hit the bug first. But then it just completely missed. So that's where the Blossom really helps, is that you can get to the bug fast enough that you can kill it before Firestorm kills you. It's like the main use of the Blossom, IMO. Oops. One of five still alive? It is, but barely. The spear is for meme rolls, mainly. Used for a few other things, but yeah, mainly for meme rolls. Don't crash. I felt like I was a little farther right than normal. And if you're too far right, then you hit like a spot where the game crashes. Thank you, Reavy, for being the strat bot. I don't know why I jumped. Sorry, the glitch poster bot. Unfortunate. I did that today as well in the race. It's such an easy skip too. Okay, that kind of just killed 105. Although I wasn't expecting 105 anyway. I'm debating whether I want to do depths out of bounds. Or if I should just play it a little more safely. I think I'll just play it safe and start doing it next time. Very screamy lately. Like this whole weekend. Yesterday's tournament races were just scream after scream after scream. Got I think 3 screams in my tournament race today. Like what the heck, Nito? Calm down. On just in case. Even though it likely would have been fine. An insanely early running attack. Well, that was rude. And unexpected. I hear you, dog. Okay. The dog could have easily jumped into the doorway. Luckily, he jumped away. And yeah, we're not doing depths out of bounds. Perhaps next PB, but I'd rather just play it a little safe. A little safer right now. No, but I'm not doing RTA. Yeah, I actually don't know. I just shouldn't say no. Man, we found Wyke's new favorite word. I shouldn't say no, because I haven't timed it, and I don't know if anyone has, but... It's, yeah. In like a race, really not worth going for. At best, it's... Like, at the very best, it would be slightly faster. But it's just dangerous and not worth it. Elam. I don't know why I strafed around him like that. All right. Okay. Finally did that 106 thing.